Hello again, it's Reggie Moon with Eclipse USA and Associates, brokered by EXP. I'm going to show you exactly where to find your property on the USDA property eligibility map. Here we go.
Call or click 404 Eclipse.
Okay, so just like I told you, we'd get straight to the map showing the property eligibility for a USDA 100% financing RD or rural development loan. It's this simple. Watch this. If the house is in the orange area, and this is across the entire United States, if the house is in an orange area, then the house does not qualify. So the house has to be in a specific area for you, the buyer, to be able to use a USDA loan. This works anywhere in the country. There are some huge advantages to going with a USDA loan or USDA RD, rural development financing. Also, if you're an investor, why wouldn't you buy in these areas that allow the buyer of the property you're flipping to get 100% financing? It just makes sense. I told you I'd show you, and I just did.
So, remember, it's about where is the property. It's not about you, the buyer. It's not about the seller. It's not even about the lender. It's about where is the house on that map we just looked at. Again, if you're not in the orange area, your property, your house that you're looking to purchase qualifies for a USDA loan with zero down. In other words, 100% financing. You know how to reach me. Call me anytime. Thanks.